IW Magazine. My name is Remi. Yeah. I'm most looking forward to performing live again across the world, hopefully. And I'm also looking forward to having friends again. I don't really ever get stage fright. Sustainable lifestyle. One of my favorite TikTok subcultures is cooking. The sub genres of TikTok that is the most exciting. I made the feta pasta once, and it was pretty bad, but I recommended it to all my friends. Anyway, I fell twice, but the audience still had a good time, and that's when I knew I was a natural born performer. That's not true, but the story happened. When I was younger, started when I was 8 years old, and it's something that my family was into, so I was into it as well because of that. And I skied every weekend for 10 years. It was quite a Squaw Valley in Lake Tahoe. rest of my life. So I bought 30 rolls of yarn that are now sitting in my closet. And I've realized that I prefer to buy my knitwear instead of making it. Good boy. I recently became aware that I was allergic to dogs. I got Juno and found out that I was allergic to dogs.